It would be the first coronavirus vaccine for humans. The University of Saskatchewan has a leading-edge lab made just for the task. It's called the VIDO-InterVac facility.
I mean, this is why we have this organization, this is why we were built for.
The research team just got a major funding injection from the federal government, $1 million to identify which animal should be used to test the vaccine.
The goal is to develop a disease in these animals that is similar to humans so that we then can use that as a readout to show that our vaccine works or it doesn't.
Researchers need to find an animal whose body responds to the virus most like a human. When they find it, then they can start testing. They're starting with ferrets, mice, and hamsters. One crucial question the researchers need to answer: would a vaccine actually help?
With coronaviruses in humans, there's some concern that vaccination could actually make disease worse. And so we want to make sure we have an animal model where we can evaluate that ahead of time.
The team here has already started testing. They're growing the coronavirus in this building. The funding will help speed up their research to develop a vaccine. And long term, they want to build a manufacturing facility for vaccines like this one.
With the world waiting for news of a vaccine, the researchers say there is pressure. But they say global health outbreaks like this one are the reason they are here. Alicia Bridges, CBC News, Saskatoon.